Waterfalls that are probably way more impressive after a lot of rain. But since there hasn't been a lot of rain since it's summer, distance.